Chris Bell, what do you want?
I want to record our...
It's taken 4 years, but our work is almost complete. Do you think they will like it?
How could they not? This statue is a celebration of our meeting. Don't you see? It will stand for all time as a symbol of both Rena and human.
But don't you think-
Not at all.
Perhaps.
Well, it's modeled after the works of Paulina de Gaulle, so I figured we'd just call it Paulina?
Thank you.
I've done it! I've had a huge breakthrough on the temporal displacer!
Time travel. Do you really think it's possible?
It's too early to say for sure, but yes. Yeah, with some modification.
Or even spread. What about a power source? You're not seriously concerned.
The planetary infrastructure. Exactly. It was the humans who inspired me, actually.
Like magic, of course.
The humans! They've made it all the way to the inner walls!
I know. They killed Lilith.
What? I don't... I'm sorry.
The temporal displacer.
No! It's still untested. You have no idea what might happen. I'm sorry. Plus, with so many humans near the crystals,
It doesn't matter. Either way, we'd all be dead. It's our best chance.
You can't be serious!
Don't worry, Lilith. I'll find a way to bring you back. I promise.
Crispell, I do wish you hadn't come here, dearie. Truly, I do.
Paulina, you too? Tell me you haven't joined Ardo's side!
The Rinna were my creators. I'm afraid there is no other side.
Paulina, no! You must see that Ardo's plan is madness! Why?
Why? Because I was there, my sweet girl. I saw what the humans did all those many years ago. It was supposed to be a celebration of unity. And I was the star attraction. A symbol of friendship between our races. That wasn't enough for the humans, though. Celebration turned to I take no pleasure in this. But we're all
Paulina, please! This isn't right.
You're not wrong, dearie. I'm not at all dressed for a funeral.
Thank you.
Well played, Crispell. I suppose it was bound to end this way. Finish it, dearie. I plan to leave a gorgeous corpse.
No, I could never! Not you, Paulina! Please, help me understand. I know you want to save the Rena, but to sacrifice all these innocent people...
The Rena were innocent too, sweetie.
That doesn't justify anything! What did you say you were created for, Paulina? As a symbol of friendship, of unity, you were created to bring people together, all our people! Please, Paulina, don't you see? We need you now more than ever. Who else could possibly fill your shoes?
Technically...
Oh, Crispell. And all of you, really. My dear, sweet friends.
Please, Paulina, come with us. Together, we can find a way to save everyone.
I never was a match for your spirit, Crispell. And I suppose someone has to watch out for you, beautiful bunch of fashion nightmares. You've convinced me. Climb aboard. Show me how we get to this fabulous future of yours.
One of the generators. Another one. Quickly. Seems the generator...